just as hard as any other diva on the roster, maybe even harder. She's trapped. Anyone who thinks she's just a glamorous WWE diva, think again, man. What a way to bring an opponent down.
You're right. That was some slam.
Like that.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
Hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Sights set on her opponent's chest, putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. The back of her head and neck have to hurt.
And they're going to be hurting for a while.
Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Well, there you go. Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right?
Why not? This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kid. Takes to the air.
Wow.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take. Good grief. That'll break your jaw. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
And the boot connects with the abdomen. And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. This match has taken so much out of her. Much longer she's going to be able to go.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Watch out. Wow, what a slam. Let the beauty fool you. She has power.
No kidding. What a slam is right.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Well, she wants this win bad. First time we've seen that executed. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Here.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Ooh, brutal impact.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, cool, look at that.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Maximize natural speed and momentum.
Oh, that was really amazing.
Oh man, talk about a hard landing.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Man, these uppercuts will leave you wondering where you are.
Going for it again. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Great move.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
So damaging.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
She makes it look easy.
Longer she's going to be able to go. That'll make your eyes water.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Oh my God, I can't believe what we've seen thus far. What can possibly happen next?
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Buster!
Oh, my face. Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here's your winner, Gorgeous Kyle Lee.
Guys, I have to say, that was an impressive win.
It's wins like that that makes this diva such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.